Oh, guys. Welcome to New Mom Wife Tara.
Hello friends, so these are all the major part for the swings and we are going to assemble it. Let's see how it goes. So you can see that bolts have been fixed and there are 8 on each side of the swing frame. Make sure that yellow pole has this curved structure, which should be outer side, so that the blue pole can easily be connected. It's time to review and it's already been like 2 months. So I set it up in my backyard and it's like a small playground area for my kids. It's good for age 1 to 6 year old. You can also hang little tykes baby swings with this one. Perfect for small backyard, and for the price which I paid, it's a pretty good quality. The only thing missing in the swing set is the anchor kit, and you have to buy it separately. It will secure the swing. Another thing which I used is Rust-Oleum spray to protect it from rust. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and thank you for watching, guys. Bye bye.